More than 5 years after the United States defeated Al-Qaeda in Afghanistan, a new warning tonight about Al-Qaeda's increasing strength in Pakistan. U.S. officials say Al-Qaeda has established compounds in Pakistan to train radical Islamist terrorists for strikes against targets in Europe and elsewhere. Jamie McIntyre reports from the Pentagon. Jamie, why are we hearing about this now?
Well, Christine, this is not something that the U.S. Just woke up to and dawned on them this morning. This is something that's been building over the last several months, intelligence indicating that Al-Qaeda is in fact operating in some capacity in northern Pakistan along the Afghanistan border, the so-called North Waziristan area. These are not big training camps, but U.S. intelligence official told CNN last month that those training camps are full. These are small camps that are operating sort of out of the sight of overhead imagery, and it is believed, based on what the U.S. intelligence has put together, that Al-Qaeda, as number one, Osama bin Laden and his deputy, Ayman al-Zawahiri, are in fact, in some level of degree, directing and inspiring some of these other operatives to train people inside Pakistan who could mount attacks not just across the border in Afghanistan, but even other places in the world. And again, this is something that Pakistan denies, and they say they're doing everything they can, but it's also in an area, frankly, where they don't have the Pakistani government, that is, doesn't have much control. Christine?
Jamie, meanwhile, how about U.S. troops and what they're trying to do, I mean, I guess, to get bin Laden or to get the Al-Qaeda leadership here?
Well, one of the things that the U.S. could do is mount some sort of cross-border strike if they have enough intelligence to try to take out some of these camps, but that creates a whole host of problems. In the past, when the U.S. has operated across the border into Pakistan, they've always given Pakistan the credit because it causes a big problem for Pakistani President Pervez Musharraf if it appears that the U.S. is operating unilaterally inside Pakistan.
Meanwhile, the Pakistanis say they are defending their own border there, but we know that those tribal areas, I mean, it's a very dangerous situation.
Well, the question is, the Pakistani ambassador said earlier on CNN, easier said than done to go
right
into those areas. And Pakistan makes the case that it is a strong ally of the United States and has been taking a lot of action against Al-Qaeda and the Taliban. The question just is how effective it can be.
All right, Jamie McIntyre at the Pentagon. Thanks, Jamie.